Someone tell the story. Someone sing the song. Every now and then the country goes a little wrong. Every now and then a madman's bound to come along. Doesn't stop the story. Got up in his wings in his fancy silks. Had him a temper but kept it level. Everybody called him Wilkes. Why did you do it, Johnny? Nobody agrees. You who had everything, what made you bring a nation to its knees? Some say it was your voice had gone. Some say it was booze. They say you killed a country, John, because of bad reviews. Johnny lived with race and glitter, kinda like the lives he lived on stage. Died in a barn in pain and bitter, 27 years of age. Why did you do it, Johnny? Throw it all away. Why did you do it, boy? Not just destroy the pride and joy of Illinois. Brother made you jealous, John. You couldn't fill his shoes. Was that the reason? Tell us, John, along with every you.
Damn!
They're coming! They'll be here any minute!
I need your help, David.
I got a horse if we can get across the river.
Not with those. I've got to write this and I can't hold the pen.
Johnny, they found us. We've got to get out of here.
No, I have to finish this.
Johnny.
No. Have you seen these papers? Do you know what they're calling me? A common cutthroat. A hired assassin. This one says I'm mad.
We must have been mad to think we could kill the president and get away with it.
We did get away with it. He was a bloody tyrant and we brought him down. And I will not have history think that I did it for a bag of gold or in some kind of rabid fit.
Johnny, we have to go.
No, I have to make my case, and I need you to take it down.
We don't have time.
Take it down. An indictment of the former president of the United States, Abraham Lincoln, who is herein charged with the following high crimes and misdemeanors.
They say your ship was sinking, John.
One. That you did ruthlessly provoke a war between the states, which cost some 600,000 of my countrymen their lives. Two.
You'd started missing cues.
Two. That you did silence your critics in the North by hurling them into prison without benefits of charge or trial. Three.
They say it wasn't Lincoln, John.
Shut up! Three.
You'd merely had a slew of bad reviews.
I said, shut up!
What are we going to do?
We're going to finish this. Three!
Booth! I have 50 soldiers out here, Booth! Give yourselves up or we'll set fire to the barn!
Don't shoot! I'm coming out!
No! I've given up my life for one act. Do you understand? Do not let history rob me of its meaning. Pass on the truth. You're the only one who can. Please.
He said, damn you, Lincoln, you had your way.
Tell the boy.
Blood you drew out of blue and gray.
Tell the wall, tell them so they listen.
He said, damn you, Lincoln, and damn the day you threw the U out of USA.
Hunt me down, smear my name, say I did it for the fame. What I did was kill the man who killed my country. Now the Southland will mend, now this bloody war can end. Because someone slew the tyrant, just as Brutus slew the tyrant.
Damn you, Lincoln, you righteous whore.
Tell him what he did, you turn. winter civil war. Tell him, boy, tell him the truth. Tell us how it happened, how the end doesn't mean that it's over. How surrender is not the end. Tell them how the country is not what it was, where there's blood on the clover. How the nation can never again be the hope that it was. How the bruises may never be healed. How the wounds are forever. How we gave up the field, but we still wouldn't yield. How the Union can never recover from that vulgar, high and mighty colored lover. Never. I did well, and I did it for my country. Let them cry, dirty traitor, they will understand it later. The country is not what it was.
Damn you, boo!